I really do think drawing from a reference photo is a skill. Don't let your reference photo hold you hostage. Think about the reference photo, it's like raw visual information. It's up to you to transform, manipulate it, change it. A sign that you've done a good job using your reference photo when the artwork looks way better.